Hello guys, I am making the quail tofu miso soup using the bonito and the kombu broth we made in the last episode. I'll show you how to make miso soup with huge juicy tofu. Use a cup of dashi broth and a 2/3 of tablespoon of miso paste. Mix dashi and the miso paste until miso dissolves, and you can make it easier when broth is warmer. You can add a half teaspoon of sugar if you like. Add kwaya tofu and some vegetables. Now let's take it to microwave and cook for 2 minutes. Okay, it's all done. I'll tell you, this is a good tofu miso soup. Enjoy.